Hi guys. A lot of people are intimidated by CAD, pattern drafting. What is CAD? CAD stands for computer aided design. In fact, when I first started, it was really, really intimidating for me. Most of the computer aided designs or computer aided pattern drafting softwares, they really have a very long learning curve. So in this video, I'm going to introduce you to a computer-aided pattern drafting design software that is completely free to use. And it's very easy to learn. In fact, it has a very, very easy learning curve. That is why I'm introducing it to you. Nothing is charged. You don't have to pay any subscription. You don't even need to download it because it's computer-based. And that's exactly what I'm going to introduce you to today in this video. This video is just an introduction. In my next video, we're actually going to use it and draft a close fit body pattern, a long close fit body pattern. So without talking too much, let me introduce you to the Fashioner, a completely free online dress pattern making system. First thing you need to do is to go to Fearless Makers. So put that in your Google, and then it takes you here, and this is the website we are going to be using to learn our CAD. As I said, this video is a video introducing you to this online CAD dress pattern making system, and what you are going to be using is called the Fashioner. So once you get here, you can log in if you've registered. If this is your first time of actually knowing about Fearless Makers, you need to just click on register. That is not difficult. You just need an email address and a password, and you're good to go. So I have a video where I actually introduced you to Fearless Makers and Pattern Maker Pro, and now you can use it easily to just create your patterns, and you can even use it to create your basic block. But today I want to introduce you to the Fashioner, because with the Fashioner you can create your own special design. It's just to learn how to use it. So today I'm introducing you to the Fashioner, and this is what we are going to be working with. First of all, I'm going to log in because I'm already registered. So once you register, you just log in. And once you log in, we go to the Fashioner, and we are going to the Fashioner, about the Fashioner. So here you can read a lot about the Fashioner, and this is what you can do with the Fashioner. It's free patterns for everyone. That means whatever you are, whether you want to use it as a business, whatever you want to use it for, you're free to use it. Most of the other CAD patterns, pattern making softwares, most times you cannot use it as a business. For example, if you're using Sewist to be able to make patterns, you cannot sell your patterns. So that is the limitations of it. If you don't know what Sewist is, I will probably link a video right here to, you know, you can go ahead and find out what Sewist is and how you can use it to create your patterns. It's a very easy way of creating patterns if you don't want the long learning curve of, you know, how CAD works. So this is something you can use to draft from scratch and start with any pattern in the Fashioner. That means there are already made patterns in the Fashioner you can start with, but you can also start fresh and draft your own patterns. And here she has a full video on how you can use the Fashioner to draft your own pattern, which is very good. You can also create time and watch her videos on how you can use the fashioner. Now, there is a fashioner manual that you can go ahead and read everything. I have read everything, so it is advisable if you want to learn how to create your own designs using the fashioner. You need to go and read everything. And it's quite easy to read. It's not long, long form readings. It's short, straight to the point. You will just read it, and before you know it, you will finish reading it. Don't be intimidated by the fact that there's so much to read. No, just go through it. This is to give you an idea, so that when we start using this, because in my next video, we are going to use this to actually create a pattern. So I just want you to know that there's a manual that you can go through and get to know all the basic kinds of words and what you can use it to do. So that when you're listening to my next video, when I'm mentioning what to do, like if I'm adding, we are adding curves, we are deleting circles, or we are talking about layers, we are talking about vectors, you'll be able to understand what it is all about. That is why I'm doing this video, so that you go ahead and go and study this to know what to do. And then there's a catalog. You know, I mentioned initially that you have some already made patterns in the fashioner that you can start with. For instance, when we start doing these dart manipulations, you know, you can start from already made basic body block that is already in the fashioner, which are just according to your measurements. Of course, you have to have your measurements in the fashioner before you can even start. And don't worry, I have a video that I will also link right here showing you how to enter your measurements in the fashioner. I have that video right here, which I'm going to link. Because first of all, you really need to enter your measurements before you can even start to do any kind of pattern drafting. So as you can see, the fashioner catalog has a lot to offer. It has a lot of basic body blocks already that you can use when we are starting that manipulations, which I'm going to show you in my subsequent videos. So this video just to introduce you to it. So if you don't want all the hassle of learning how to do it, well, you can just use it direct. But I feel it's good to learn how to do this, so that if you want to do your own special styles, you will know how to actually design your own styles from scratch. So as you can see, everything is here. You have bodies with that. You have a princess, you know, that with princess that. You have everything. And the amazing thing is that if you click this, and if you have a measurement set, if you just click your measurement set, it will reset it according to your measurement. You have different kinds of sleeves. There's a lot here you can, you know, use to start with. So this video is to introduce you to it, to let you know that you can start with this or you can start afresh. But the purpose of this introduction is for you to learn about this fashioner, so that next time we'll be able to show you how you can do this kind of patterns all by yourself, starting from scratch. So that is all there is about the fashioner in this video. I don't want to make it too long. It's just an introductory video for you to know that there's something like the fashioner, and for you to go and, you know, go through it, learn it, so that when I'm talking about it in my next video, it will be easy for you. So that is exactly, essentially what the fashioner is all about. So what I want you to do now, if you're interested in actually learning CAD pattern drafting, just go ahead, go to Google, go to Fearless Makers, and register a free account. It's completely free. All you need is your email and a password, just like I've already shown you. So register for it, so that in my next video, where we're actually using it to practice, to create a long and close fit basic body block, it will be easy for you to follow along. You can also go ahead and read the manuals so that you can be familiar with some of the terms that I'm going to be using in my next video as I show you how to use this user-friendly online CAD dress pattern making system. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video.